Welcome to Modern Traction Archive number 17. In this programme, we study the trains and traction through the station at Bletchley, one of the West Coast mainline hotspots to the north of London. Filmed in 1987, a whole host of electric classes are seen, from class 81s to class 87s on all manner of duties. We also witness class 31 diesels at work, a type that were a common sight in the area. Sit back and enjoy the hustle and bustle that was, and still is, one of the busiest mainline railways in the United Kingdom. We begin on the 24th of February 1987, as Class 31, number 31223, hauls a refurbished Class 313 unit south.
Thank you.
snow was beginning to fall on the 6th of March, as we see BR Blue liveried Class 31 number 162, about to head over the fast lines in order to work a northbound parcel service loaded with the latest batch of the Yellow Pages. number 86258 departs on the 7th of March with the 0931 service from Northampton to London Euston.
Thank you.
Bletchley depot was the home to a variety of diesel multiple units used on the line out to Bedford. It also conducted maintenance on units working out of Aylesbury on the line down to London Marylebone.
Thank you.
On the 27th of March, high winds brought down power lines in the Leighton Buzzard area. This meant that a number of stranded electric multiple units had to be rescued by some of the locally based Class 31s.
Thank you.
86245 flashes by in a northbound direction with an express from Euston. All of the intercity services on this line passed straight through the station, and it was exceptional to see one stop.
Thank you. plenty of noise and it wasn't moving.
On the 3rd of April, and still sporting its all-over blue BR paint scheme, number 86222 heads a northbound Intercity Express. Thank you. Our final section was filmed on the 5th of April. These two Class 31s are running into the station from the south. Note the different cab roof designs evident on number 31215.
Adelaide Park and Birmingham New Street.